Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change the time on your Fitbit tracking device. Fitbit's series of awesome health tracking devices, including the Charge, Charge HR, Surge, Alta, Flex, and more, do a great job of tracking data points associated with a person's health. But one of the most annoying aspects of Fitbit devices is that you can't change the time directly on a Fitbit device. You have to make the changes in your account on the Fitbit website, and then sync your device for those changes to take effect. And now, let's walk through the steps to change the time on your Fitbit device. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to Fitbit.com. Click Log In, and then enter the username and password associated with your account to log in. You'll arrive at your Fitbit home screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon in the upper right corner of the home screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. A menu appears. Tap Settings in the menu. The personal info screen associated with your Fitbit account appears. Step 3. Scroll down the personal info screen until you see Timezone. The Timezone currently associated with your device appears to the right of Timezone. Step 4. Tap the drop-down directly beneath Timezone to display a full list of time zones you can set your device to operate in. Select the time zone you want your device to show the time in, and then tap the blue Done button in the upper right corner of the list of options. Your new time zone will now be displayed to the right of time zone. Step 5. Launch the Fitbit app on the smart device associated with your Fitbit, and then sync your device. Your Fitbit will show the time in your selected time zone after the sync is complete. Congratulations, you've successfully changed the time zone associated with your Fitbit device. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.